go and just sort itself out. Your future ends with me.
My auto really wouldn't even go off there. Oh my god, the fire smoke detector's going off. Somebody's cooking something. I'm a simple garbage woman. First blood. Oh, whoever set it off figured out how to turn it off. What? She can dash behind you? How was she able to get behind me? There's nothing a cupcake can't solve.
Any time, any place, I will find them. I know this road. I know exactly how it needs to end.
I don't know why she stepped on that trap and why she stayed so long. Hello. I should have taken an attack speed rune. That's what I do not have. My bot lane has 2 kills, what? Oh, Lulu has 3 kills. Mid flash, right? She had to have flashed.
Don't aim where they are, aim where they were.
Gets a shutdown. Killer.
I've come too far to turn back. Been here, done this.
What are you going to do? Jump to the minion? I think she saw Talon. I'll eat this, I don't care.
Want to know your future? You don't have one. Chrono upgrade complete. An enemy has been slain. wasting your time.
Oh.
Sometimes forever is just 1 second.
This plat Smurf cues, so it's probably equal to like D1. Well, at least he didn't die to Aurelia.
They don't make them like this anymore.
I should have stayed. I could have killed Kha'Zix with ult, but I mean, Talon was really deep there. Dude, he's so.
Tomorrow is now.
He's like struggling to even kill that red. My god. I'm so glad I played this instead of Xerath. This is way better. Well, I mean, Lulu's the one with the killing spree. The thing is, the stupid thing is, Aurelia's 0-3, she could still easily 1v1 me. Like, she's strong no matter what.
Time cannot be a circle. It has to be a line.
I just need her not to get a shutdown. I have boots.
It's now or never.
Oh, dude, if that Q hit, I would have killed her. I want to go for plating, but like Kha'Zix can just kill me. Yeah, she's staying to bait me into Kha'Zix. How is this Lulu not dying? There we go. Oh, look at Aurelia just healed back to full health off a wave. Alright, these are protection in case Kha'Zix comes.
When has that little time explorer gotten off to?
Not even close, baby. Gotta watch out for Jinx ult. Really almost 1v2'd us under turret. Yes. That good.
Enemy killing spree.
Everyone. Oh my god. Oh wait, he's got her. Oh my god. Oh no, now he's dead. Jinx is gonna block it if I ult her, but I don't care. Really, Talon, you couldn't get them? And now? Even though Aurelia gets completely dumpstered in lane, it means nothing. Because she's playing Aurelia and she automatically wins. I just can't leave turret for somebody who one-shots me. Alright, well, there's a lot of them. Oh. Oh my god, dude. I wish I had a Lulu to keep me full health. I knew it. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Sit the fuck down. I literally flashed a Lulu EQ flash. I'm 4-0 and I'm literally getting permadove. Like, oh my god. This is hard.
Temporal accelerators acquired.
I'm gonna try tag speed boots. I don't think we're gonna win. I mean, Malphite's 3-0. It's just Aurelia got her first kill of the game.
There is nothing more deceptive than an obvious fact.
I'm basically like an AD version of Xerath. Assistance here.
Time has laws. Time is law.
Nope, I just gotta give it. What is this shit? There's nothing we can do to catch her, dude. She's just perma, like, hitting us like crazy. It's like a script. Really? My god, dude. I swear that Jinx kiting is insane. Where's Aurelia? There she is.
Everything crumbles with time. Blade precision,
I can't even go near her, she'll just run me down. Oh, actually, Vhagar is here. I'll get wrecked. So, like, they get objective bounty, but I'm not, like, confident with how ahead we are. It can so easily switch. I mean, who's winning?
Tragic, like uninvented headshots. Be free.
I should have ulted him for money before I base.
How positively retro.
I don't know if I should go collector next or grudge. I wish I was recording this game. I just hate doing intro and all that every single game, because like not every game is gonna be a video. I can't even go near a minion wave with her around. Yeah, at least I got my ult back.
Here's a prediction. You're going to die.
I'm ulting Lulu just to deal some damage to her. Boom, half of her health. This Eclipse actually hits pretty hard. I'm not proccing it a ton. Why would he do that? It's like, give him more money to the Jinx. And if Aurelia kills him here, we just lose.
Happiness is a thermally active temporal blaster.
I guess I could record myself over the beginning, but the thing is I have to rip this from Twitch, so the quality on the video won't be as well. I don't know. And that's if we even win. I still think we're gonna lose even though we're ahead, because they just threw more shutdowns to them. The Jinx is insanely, like, good. Like, she's so strong. Yeah, I'm gonna do Grudge, actually. They have armor. It's just she has a Phantom Dancer too, and she has armor boots, so like she'll always be able to duel me because of how much attack speed she has, and a Lulu. Was good and also bad. We didn't get shit out of that. Oh my god, I hurt. Wait, okay. Stops me. I think we got him. Maybe. He gone. Let's go get Dragon. I'm scared to go over here. Okay, really is bot.
Reality is held together by laws.
They're here though. Oh, I wish my ult went off. Don't cause it. Did he not see that trap?
The guilty always make mistakes.
New buff, Caitlyn traps are now invisible. I actually like this. This build feels really good. Maybe we get still close. And we leave. Defend mid. We'll probably lose it. Jinx shreds their stuff. I'm gonna alter though. Oh, never mind. They lose that.
Don't aim where they are.
Oh! Oh my god! Wow! Synergy! Oh my god! Aurelia got a shutdown. I'm in the top. I don't care about mid. The time I get mid, actually, I gotta watch out for Kha'Zix. Thing, these ego like 1v9 players get punished so hard with this new objective bounty and shutdowns and stuff because they get super fed super strong, but they end up just giving more gold to the enemy. I don't want to fight. Not a good spot to be. Aurelia's gonna go for this Veigar though. Gaunt's kinda running it down. Well, Jinx died, so the only other one that really bothers me is Aurelia. And she's not gonna do too much with Malphite next. Fuck, my Senna has a Randuin's. And a... She's like tanky Senna, but it really works good versus their team. I hit someone. Oh my god, Veigar hurts. Almost killed Lulu. These attack speed boots coming in clutch. How on earth does she out damage me so hard? Man, I'm fucking genius. I'm 8-0 in this game. I got a base, so I can't give my shutdown to anybody or we lose. Oh, should I get spell shield? This is soul. This is more important than inhib. We might lose the game going for this. Oh, that was dumb. At least Talon didn't stay. I got some Caitlyn skills, man.
Your era is no challenge.
Okay. Just an auto attack is all we need, baby. Tower gets deleted. I have so much armor pen. I can't stay. I'm not even gonna give them the chance to kill me. I got her. Oh my god, dude. My accuracy is so clean this game. Look at that, another one. I straight up just carried this. Oh, I got a nice EQ auto combo on her. Where's Aurelia? There we go. Wow, what a great game. That was flawless. I elocate. Not bad. That actually works really well. I like that. It's probably better than going Duskblade just because you have the lifesteal and stuff. You could stay in lane. Do damage versus tanky people too. But yeah. If you guys enjoyed, please hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Leave a comment below. Let me know if you want to see me try more of my builds in higher elo. Here, damage. Nice. We're in series for diamond. While we have to play versus masters and shit, but not bad.